Nice to see you again.
You too.
These are two young girls with lots of promise that did a reckless thing. It was a silly prank that went horribly wrong.
Definitely not going to mention Gordon now.
Not on my watch. I know you have very strong feelings about this. Like you stressed, your family history is irrelevant.
Elise has said that she'll speak up for Living Court as well, you know, give her a character reference or whatever.
We've got a strong defence. Especially if we get Liv to speak up and apologise for what's happened. Show how sorry she is. We need the judge to see that you're a bright young girl with a whole life ahead of her, who desperately regrets what she's done.
She's good.